installation for an elderly woman, it would appear. Wow, I look like shit. Can I do something about that? Brush my teeth? Wash up? None of that? Whew. Well, partner, we made some headway yesterday, I suppose. Cracked some cases. There's my jacket. There's coasters. I thought it was my wallet. Wow. Full on goddamn breakfast. Interesting. Guess I should interact with you first? No, I guess I can't. I guess I'll just sit down for breakfast. Pancakes, too. Look at that. Toast, bacon, sausage, tomato, and pancakes. Good morning. You've been busy. Oh, and there are the eggs. I had a feeling something was missing. FBI Academy. 2 eggs? Oh, man, and you only made yourself 1. Sunny side up, 2. Damn, you make a good wife to a happy man someday. Mind you, I think that we're both lesbians. What happened to the cardinal? Or was there ever a cardinal? Well, let's develop these photos, see what revelations they bring to us. I don't even know what the hell that is. How about you? Are your photos of any... Oh, we're in your regular bathroom here, eh? So, do I... Ah, there we go. And then this'll make it become more apparent, right? I really don't know how. I remember doing some of this stuff in school. We had a dark room and everything like that, but it didn't really work out as well as I imagined or hoped. The photography class in a Catholic school is not something to be admired. It was decent. It was something at least, but it wasn't as professional of a... No, you hang the damn thing up to dry, for God's sakes. Still don't know what the hell that's supposed to be. That is indecipherable. You... Yeah, neither do I. How about yours? Mom and Dad? At the observatory. Ah, Jesus, in cuffs already. Did not waste much time with that. Oh. So why start off with the cuffs then? I don't fully get it. I should have taken a look around that bathroom. I imagine there would have been a feather there. Ah, yes. Don't mind me. There's just birds everywhere. I think they hide in my weave. Everywhere I go, I just find more feathers. Sorry, we were talking about something. What can you... No? I guess we're done talking and I'm going to leave. Are you sure that's how you want this to play out? Yeah, that appears to be the way that you want to... Oh, and, you're free to go, sir, I guess. I know, we discussed nothing. We hauled you in handcuffs. Everybody just giving me the cold shoulder. Oh, thought you... Yep, there we go. Had a feeling she's going to slap you in the goddamn face again. That's what you get, you ginger fuck. It's all right, Reg. You had it coming. Okay, so whom are you talking to? Actually, before I go over there, is that just a... Oh. A little moon pin. Found a sun pin. Found a moon pin. Is she going to be wearing the moon pin after? Should I have been keeping an eye out for these pins too? I guess. Maybe. So who are you talking to? Okay. Maybe I wasn't paying attention. I don't know who the hell this is. Yes, I know. I have hams at the ends of my wrists. And it just goes thump, thump. I let him go. No. No. Oh, you're not wearing the moon pin. You do have the sun pin that I found at the observatory. Random photographs. I guess the father was having an affair or something? Oh. Ah, chains on the hands. I see. It's the base of a statue. Now, get in a little bit tighter and then pull out and be there. Alright, that works. That is very strange, though. Monday, visit Fairfax Residence, Kingdom, Virginia, as part of a law investigation into missing person case M239402. Harper Lynn led the questioning of the Fairfax parents. Also attending was the Sheriff Taft of the Burgess County Sheriff Department and several deputies. Details of this visit can be found in the associated case file. Left the Fairfax property early evening. Unusual encounter on the road back to Quantico involving Buffalo. Not pertinent to the case. Opportunity to investigate the Harplin belongings did not reveal any immediate suspicious items. Potential line of investigation involving personal item belonging to Harplin. A small locket depicting a figure will attempt to establish the identity of this individual, assumed to be a relative, possibly parent or grandparent. Evidence obtained by the Fairfax residents lead myself to and Agent Harplin to quarry local to Kingdom. Oh, I'm in here alone. Cool. Guess I'm just reading over the case file then. Okay, now I get an opportunity to read this? No. Something about this assignment. Damn it. Should have done less questioning and more. Well, that's a weird way to unlock a door. Internal Affairs is investigating her for something. But it's not clearly disclosed on that paperwork. Come on now, flip the lid over. There's coffee on the underside of that goddamn lid. You're gonna stain the... Whatever, it's your dash. You do what you want to do in your car. Oh, for God's sakes, I'm even worse. Criminy. Alright, I guess we're... Oh. Didn't mean to go for the sandwich immediately, but... As soon as I went to click on the coffee cup, it turned into a sandwich. Yeah, a hell of a stakeout that we have going on here. Large convoy of military trucks. Yeah, that is a big old convoy. Nothing, Harplin? No reaction to that at all. Okay, then, cool. So wait a second, we went to that observatory earlier today. Man, everything's going on at the observatory, isn't it? Holy shit. And yet we did not recall the chains on the arms of that statue. Alright, sure. So what does the mayoral candidate have to do with anything? The man who wants to put the bacon back into... Whatever. Private event. Security check. What in the hell? Hey, that's an FBI agent. Yep. Wow, that guy was not even fazed by her badge. He's like, yeah, so? This is a private event, ma'am. I don't care what government agency you work for. It's like, well, I guess you're gonna have to find out. Take a look around, make sure there's no feathers. Can't, time to pump some gas. Regular, unleaded, all leaded. My mother hates pumping gas. She always makes me do it for her. Oh. did you win that out of the crane machine? The stuffed buffalo. I guess I'll get the back. Okay, sure. Oh, wait. Throw the buffalo in her face. Throw it in her face. Faster, 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 faster. Hey, so. But I. It's my job. What do you want me to do? Wait a second. Hold up. You're not gonna let... Yep, you're absolutely gonna leave me out here. Okay, then. Well, it's gonna be a long... That was a long walk back. I did not appreciate that. Wait, am I heading back down to that office? I actually don't know if I know the proper way. I always tend to get teleported to the... Ah, Jesus, just like that. Man... You gotta stop with that. Is it still Thursday? Because it was night. And I imagine the amount of time it took me to walk back to the FBI station. Or building. It has to be Friday by now. I would think so. I would imagine so. But then again, I don't know. Jesus, it's a lot of... Ah, fuck. Nothing behind me? Okay, I collected that. Cool. Still got that little bun on the top of my hair. Now, are you still gonna be over here, or have you run for the hills? Just because apparently internal affairs is looking into you. For what? I don't know what you did. I believe that was part of why I've been partnered up with you. Shit's locked. Really? Ah. Assistant director? Yeah, I guess I'm sleeping then. Well, as long as everybody... No, they didn't disappear again. Hey, Padre. Hey, Taft. Mayor. Who am I investigating? Okay, yeah, it's still... Still Harplin. Halperin. Hey, you're going into that room. Oh my god, it's the Twilight Zone on the... Hey. How's it going? Oh, it's the Cardinal. I guess. I'll pick up the birdie, since... Nope, he phased away again. But he became Harplin's locket. Oh, now it's Friday. I guess I woke up at the gas station. I never did make... Oh. I guess I'm drinking, having breakfast alone. Broken key. Ah, I kept the buffalo. What's the deal with the... Oh, back in a cab. Cab again. Check the floor of the cab, make sure there's no feathers in it. I should have quite a collection when I get back to my apartment building. It has been a few days. Wait... Am I heading back to the quarry to find her locket? For, like, Ortega's locket? It seems to be my course of action. I would imagine why they would show that scene again. I could not think why. Other than the fact that... Well, if I needed you to stop, I should have pointed that... Or am I having him turn around to bring me all the way back... Here. Okay, then. So... What's my plan? Am I going to jump the fence? Or am I going to find it in the grass? Because if that kid is worth his salt at all, he will huck that thing over the... Like, the... In there. No. I can't get up the tree. Or do I just... No, he was facing that direction. He went, wait a second. course, I'm heading back over to the rocks because I can't get back up there, but I don't know, there's something very strange. Is that like a bunny? No, it's just a flower. Okay, that was weird. I think that I'm looking for the locket. I honestly don't know why we ended up coming back here and then running into those rowdy teens. It's a very strange thing that ended up occurring. Maybe I'll go through the police tape. Nope, the police tape is unbreakable. God damn it. Really? Is this... Oh. Now I'm picking flowers? Are these like, I'm sorry flowers? Or... Wait, have I collected the flowers before? Is there a purpose behind... Wait a second. Radical change for a moment there. Oh. Okay, I can get under the fence, but before I do that... Yeah, I might as well just go for that. Oh, I'm going to climb over the tree. There we go. There has... Ooh, what? You're kidding. I'm just jumping over the fence, right? The locket did not get hooked on a random branch on the tree. Yeah, that creaking and cracking, that's a bad sign. I don't know what my plan is, or what I'm expecting to find. This is how you end up dead. You realize that. Well, the branch didn't break, but you fell like an idiot. And now you're dead. I would imagine. No, that is not a fall that somebody gets back up from. That is something where you go down, you bounce off a couple of stones on your way down, and you die. That's... You know, this isn't the kind of game where I call bogus on how woefully unrealistic it is, but some of what just happened is some fucking bullshit. Like, I understand the random buffalo and the dreamscape and all that and such, but I felt like 40 feet I should be horribly dead. So I guess I should have been collecting flowers earlier as well. Ah, Jesus. I'm not saying it was aliens, but it was aliens. Or not. Or maybe it was just nothing. Although, I have to admit, they have some pretty nice looking, runoff areas in Virginia. Wow. It seemed like she was putting absolutely no force behind that. But she managed to kick that over like a champ. Good job, girl. You're a badass. I don't want you to kick me. You'd probably kick me in the next weekend. Jesus. Yeah, the texture on that grass is remarkably beautiful. So, do I... Okay, the locket's right there on the rock. So if I investigate a tiny bit, I'll find another flower. Ooh, I would call those bluebells, but they look a little bit more purple. Although I do recall seeing bluebells in purple kind of variant before, but I still just call them bluebells. Now, do a little bit of external perimeter walking. What is that? Exterior collisions, I believe they call that in game testing. Not that I'm, rubbing up against the wall real hard. I just want to see if there's anything else. Nothing over on the left-hand side, so no need to prolong this any further. I gathered a third flower. I think I've done quite successfully well. Maybe she'll forgive me if I give her locket back. I'm drinking alone at that bar. Don't know what I'm... Hey, Johnny. Play me something nice. This is for that Ortega woman, hey? I wish I would have taken a little bit more time before clicking to read about her file. It seemed like they really didn't like her, though. She was an FBI agent as well, it would appear. Where... Oh, I'm in an elevator. Okay. I guess I'm heading to her apartment building? Or her... Well, it seemed like it would have been her house. 3A. I believe she's in 3B, if that letter is to be remembered. But that huge place is... Oh, Ms. J. Ortega. That place I was in before could not have been, Okay. I knocked, but nothing's happening. There we go. Could have sworn I took a look at the doorknob and it didn't give me anything. Try the doorknob again. But harder this time. Use that foot of yours, that foot of God. Just make sure there's no one on the other side of the door. You may kill them. Oh. Oh, I thought I had her... Ah, her lockpicking device. I do still have that. Isn't that cool? Now just... It seems empty. Am I... Did she clear out? Wow, a three-story apartment building with like four bedrooms. That is goddamn impressive. I would imagine that this would cost a hefty penny. Like, well, I don't know how rent costs in Virginia, but I would imagine thousands of dollars. No photos in any of the pictures, eh? That's strange. No accessing that door. It's Friday, and I don't know where you are. I followed you back to your place, but still don't know. Can I pick this lock too then, with my lock-picking device of magic? Oh, good old lock-picking device. So what's truly behind this door? Because last time it was a Buffalo at a gas station, if I'm not mistaken. I would think that the real world would actually possess something... Uh-oh. That's a bad sign. That looks like a lot of spy gear. And chemistry. I see why IA is investigating you. That's an eye wash station. Just in case you get horrible chemicals in your eyes. You're a goddamn spy. You're not a true blue FBI agent, are you? You work for them damn communists. What's with the crystals? That's interesting. I get the science equipment and the surveillance equipment and such, but the crystals? That's like some hippy-dippy bullshit there. It's like, oh, we get your feng shui. And we got a hookah? Wow, just a whole plethora of things. Typewriter. Just no message left on the typewriter. Alright, I'll take a look at that in just a second. Light source, but... So who the hell are... No, that wasn't the guy at the bar who was hitting on me that I put the wedding ring on to fend him off, was it? Federal Investigation Bureau, 3868. 5968. Folders all over the place. Another 5968. And another 3868. So that's actually just duplicates. It would appear. 5738.92. Oh, waiting to see the assistant director. Yeah, don't you push your glasses up at me, you hoity-toity wench. Just let me see the assistant director. As I'm sitting there with my IA files. Well, I guess I gave her ring back. Now I'm longing for it and missing it. The locket. Now, is she gone or what? Back in the cab again. Hey there, Sal.
Hey there.
It's been a long week at the Bureau.
I imagine it has.
Nothing to interact with, just need to look at the long, winding road, I suppose, ahead of us. How about you, Sam? How you doing?
Well, my name is not Sam.
All right. I feel we know nothing about each other.
Well, I am just a cab driver.
I guess I'm going to keep the locket. Yes. Just like your glasses I was trying to steal. They are mine now, that locket, and those memories included with it. Or at least I feel. I appear to have climbed up on top of a water tower that my giant lumbering ass won't let me go left on. I feel I need to keep an eye on the... Oh. I've been looking for you. Hey, come on now. Don't give me that look. I was doing my job. Wait. Just let me explain, alright? This thing, I wipe my ass with it. You probably don't even want to look at it. It's covered in fecal matter. Does that impress you much? Hold up. I got your locket, too. Yeah, I remember popping off that piece of drugs. I think it was a piece of drugs. And the envelope. Yeah, and that was the last place I'd left it. It was on my nightstand. But how the hell did you get it? Well, now you're gone. Great. Well, that's a lot of FBI documents that are floating in the wind. I'm going to have to gather all that shit up. Final day. Yeah, seems like a successful week. Hey, Assistant Director, what are you doing in my room? Nice toss. Hey, my name's Annie. You like my feather collection? I have several of them. Ah! That is the worst buzzing noise in the world. That's worse than the devil. Someone... Wait, what time is it? 8 o'clock. Jesus. Slept bad. Somebody's rapping at my door. But I need to put my face on at least first. Maybe? Perhaps? Oh, it doesn't seem like you're going to give me an opportunity to put my face on, are you? But, look at all these, eh? A pine gossback, a painted bunting, a lazuli bunting, and a bullock oriole. Not bad. Not a bad collection of feathers, if I do say so myself. Yeah, I got my buffalo. Oh, I think that... Wait, are those... These are the flowers I was picking. And they decorate my apartment. Isn't that kind of quaint and nice? Okay, okay. Who is it? What do you want? Ooh, there's a lot of cops there. Hey, Tap. Wow. The mayor and the priest. Assistant Director, why am I being locked up? Hey! Hey, it's you! How's it going? Am I seeing back-to-back on the cell bars, or... Nope, can't move at all. Huh. So we're both criminals, eh? I think you're a spy, and I think I got caught up into your evil weaving web. Honestly, I don't know. Well, what was the deal with the red envelope with the drugs inside? Those were drugs, right? I don't know. That was something that we did confiscate from those kids. Well, they let me keep my key. Isn't that nice of them? Hey, I have my key. I don't know if that's going to help or do anything. Officer! I need my shit bucket emptied. Excellent. You're a good man, officer. Running for it? Wait, I can't. I don't think I can run for it. Ah! So wait, they just randomly let me out? That doesn't make much sense. Excuse me, sir. Cord. There's no feathers around here randomly, are there? Oh, there's something over there. Can I not collect that? No, that's not something collectible. Oh, it's just a random golf ball. It's just so polygonal, I could not tell. Hey, I managed to collect all this stuff. There's your file? Is that what you were wanting the whole time? Is that why you locked me up? I don't really understand. I guess I got my job back?